morning, Lawrence North. Happy Friday to you. I'm here to get us kicked off today with your weather for this weekend. Today, we're going to have a high of 72 and a low of 58 with some partly cloudy skies. Tonight, your Lawrence North Wildcats are going to kick off in Richmond at 7:30. Our game time kickoff temperature will be 72 degrees, so come out and support your Cats tonight. This weekend, we're going to have a beautiful weekend as well. Low temperatures and some clouds rolling in, so get out there and enjoy the weather this weekend.
And we'll be right back with more of your CETV.
And this is your Pat Sanders for the new sports and entertainment.
Good morning, Wildcats. I'm Coach Weiler.
And I'm Coach Sahagan. We are here to bring you your CETV on this beautiful Friday.
The College Rep season has begun at Lawrence North High School. College Reps are signing up to come in and share all kinds of information. This is a great time for all students to learn about many different opportunities that are out there in the world of college and universities. Students should get into their Naviance account to sign up and print off a pass to attend.
Come out and hear what the Key Club is all about, as well as other ideas for service projects to make it both a fun and productive year. If you're interested in finding out more about this great service-oriented club, please see Mrs. Shutter.
Black Student Union will have its first meeting of the year on Wednesday, September 5th from 4 to 5 p.m. in room 138. All are welcome.
Did you know that And Go Cats Food Pantry was started here at LN 4 years ago? It's to help provide food to the students who need right here at our school. Please see Mrs. Sachs in the athletic office anytime during the school day for assistance to join the food pantry this year. Also, this weekend, as you go shopping with your parents at to get groceries, pick up a few items that you can bring in here to help your fellow students. You can drop them off in the athletic office or the front desk.
Pizza will be sold today and every Tuesday in the Commons. Please find Coach Giff in the Commons during all lunch periods.
2018 homecoming announcement. Get excited, everyone. Court candidates are posted outside Mrs. McQueenie's office. Juniors will vote for their top candidates August 29th and August 30th on Canvas. Court will be announced on the 31st.
In LN sports news, the journey to Victory Field has already started for your LN baseball team. After school workout opportunities are from 4 to 6. You will need all your baseball equipment. This is only for those wanting to play baseball this year that are not already in a fall sport. Be there. Tonight, your number 10 ranked LN Wildcat football team travels to Richmond. Game time is 7:30. Good luck and take it to the next level against the Red Devils. The 2018 LN homecoming football game is Friday, September 7th. As part of our pregame celebration, we'd like to set up games and activities for students in the community to participate in and enjoy. If your club or team is interested, you may sign up to sponsor a game or activity as a community service event. For example, Tri High Y is sponsoring a bounce house free of charge. Best Buddies and your LN cheerleaders will be there selling snacks before the game. Please see or contact Miss Ayanna Williams by Thursday, August 30th.
Have a fabulous Friday and go Cats!